Hi traders, FL is up today, up 26%, and I'm about to short it under the lows. That's 14.05. Now, okay, I'm short. Good, moved under the lows. Now, you don't often see me short a stock that is up 25%. The reason is the daily. You have to see the daily. Here's the daily. As you can see, the stock was recently at $80. It's coming down. People hate it. Now, the fact is, today it's moving up by 25%, but that means nothing. People are just going to sell. Take some profit of a stock they hate. About to short EA. EA is down 2%. I would like to short it under 109. That is now. Just now it moved under 109. Okay, shorting. Shorted 4,000 shares. Looking for 50 cents. Should come down. Come on. Come down. Yes, looks good. There we go. 50 cents. Oh, not a pullback. Not now. Okay, we have a pullback. Oh, this is looking bad. A 50 cent profit turned out to be a 50 cent loss. You never ever move out when you see something like that. Never. If you have a quick spike up, just like you've seen now, you just never move out. You always wait for a pullback. They're most likely to come back down. It's just a fat finger. There she comes. Okay, continue now. WSM is down 12% and it should come down. I'm looking for this reversal here to short it. Now, okay, that looks like the point where it should come down. Yes, nice initial move. Looks good. FL is not really going anywhere and I need to reduce some size. I will reduce half now. Now, okay, reduced. It's not really going my way. There's no reason to hold to full size. I'm down. I lost $1,200. Just on this half size. Hopefully the rest will do well. Now it's the same story as EA. A quick candle, quick upside candle. You never ever have a hard stop and you never ever move out, and hopefully it will move down, but just with half now. EA is finally at my target. I'm taking my partial right here. Okay, that was a great $2,200 trade, and that's just for one reason. I did not let this quick upside candle to shake me out. Please remember that. WSM is doing good, but it's not really picking up direction here. I'm about to take my partial. Now, okay. This was a $1,500 trade in WSM. I was hoping for more. I was hoping for a breakdown. That just didn't happen, but still it's a very, very nice trade. FL finally at my target. I'm about to cover 1,700 shares out of my 2,000. Finally came down, covering now. Okay, so I did gain some because the total of my first losing trade in FL when I reduced my size and this trade is positive, just over $400. So FL did well, but what I really like you to remember from this video is what happened both in EA and in FL. Same thing, you never let a quick upside candle like that here in FL and here in EA to shake you out of a good trade. When you see a quick moving candle, always, always wait for a pullback. And I don't care how much money you may be losing until it pulls back. It's usually going to pull back fine. Sometimes you're going to have a big loser, but in 98% of the time, it's going to change direction and you will get a better price or even gain something, just like what happened in FL. Please remember that. Doing good for the day. Just three trades, all green. EA up $1,700, FL 390, and WSM $1,500, up $3,700 in just 35 minutes. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.
Thank you for watching my video. Do you have what it takes to become a trader? I would like to invite you to take my free trading challenge. If you succeed, I will fund you. You will get free access to a $14,000 trading account which you can trade from home and earn 70% of the profits you generate. No risk, no cost. Just click here and join now. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel here. If you have any questions, please use the comments below.